We're from Crowder College, Drury University.
Our house is called Shelter Cubed. It's a three-tiered design concept. It's built to respond, recover, and resist, mostly towards tornadoes. We're from Tornado Alley. Our neighboring town, Joplin, Missouri, was actually destroyed by the costliest tornado in U.S. history. Students from both of our schools volunteered a lot of time to help in those recovery efforts. We saw a lot of need firsthand. And when this project came around, a lot of our architects and engineers were thinking, well, how great would it be if we could work on a solution for those storm situations?
The ideal sort of setting for our house would be for a family that's lost their home in a disaster. They're looking to recover, rebuild their life sort of after this tragic event's happened to them. So immediately they get shelter, they get power, they get a way to sort of get back on their feet right away instead of having to look for a hotel, looking to move, to live with family. Mm-hmm. And then when that next tornado comes, our home is impact resistant. It's tornado resistant. Mm-hmm. So you don't have to start the process over again. Mm-hmm. You're safe in your home and you have that peace of mind.
One of the simple concepts that they showed me that it was so simple, but I thought it made so much sense, is they're just adding threaded rods in the walls that just connect the ceiling to the floor. One of the things that happens in a tornado is that the wind actually comes in through the broken windows and starts pushing upwards on the roof, and then that outside wind then peels it off, and then the whole thing just falls apart.
We did a lot of research, obviously, going into this, and that's one of the easiest fixes you can do in your home to prevent that happening.
Let's build Shelter Cubes!